Tyler Reddick looking for his fifth career win.